Watch out, guys. Welcome back.
I knew we saved you for a reason.
Hey. You gave us something back we thought we'd never have again. Hope. Whatever happens next, we're with you.
Hey. That was a hell of a job, Brooke. The way I see it, you're the one in charge now. And if you ever need anything, you just let me know.
Let's refill up my ammo. We're taking down the son of a bitch.
Another seal has been opened. My family, my brothers, my sisters, they've been taken from me by a snake in the garden. I thought I knew God's plan. But I was wrong. I was blind. But now I see. You took my family from me so that I could have yours. We will welcome them with open arms. Just as we will welcome you. We will be waiting for you. Where it all began.
Alright, fine. I'll be there. Let's go finally kill the son of a bitch.
Listen up, deputy. I'm thinking we've reached the end of the line. Time to cowboy up and deal with Joseph Seed once and for all. He's waiting for you at his church.
I'm fine with that. Let's go finally kill him. Whoops. Hey, hold on.
Thanks a million.
Or anything yet.
Let's check on her first, but then we'll take down son of a bitch. You ever rethink that?
Drive!
Oh, man. Okay, hang a left when you get out.
Let's go.
Oh, yeah. Driving music.
Nick?
You're gonna be okay. The deputy knows how to drive.
Just drive.
Casey taught me some stress-reducing breathing techniques. Ow! Ow! Jeez, get my hand!
Alright, I got this. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Doesn't matter.
Make a choice. Go!
Right. Through those trees.
Look out! Deer!
Shit! I forgot about the deer.
This isn't safe.
Nah, don't worry about it. This truck can handle it. thing.
I'm not talking about the goddamn truck.
There we are. We made it.
Hey. Want to come meet your goddaughter?
Oh, no wonders.
She's so beautiful. Well, looks like I am going to have to change the name of my business after all, huh?
You probably don't hear this enough, but thank you. For everything that you've done, whatever you need, we'll be there for you.
Smart man. That was a fun little side mission. Ah, here it is. Where is it? Won't take us long to get there. It could be faster if I just go right over here. I can't wait to play the DLCs of this game. I'm actually looking forward to that. Not yet. Not yet. Not yet. Now. Let's go. This guy's not going to get away anything more. Hear that engine hum. Horrible gas mileage, but it looks right though. Back where we started.
broke the fifth seal. I saw under the altar the souls of the martyrs, slain because of the word of God. You made martyrs of my family. And I am prepared to do the same to yours. But God is watching us, and he will judge us on what we choose in this moment. I told you that we were living in a world on the brink, where every slight, every injustice, where every choice reveals our sins. And where have those sins led us? Where have those sins led you? Your friends have been taken and tortured. And it's your fault.
No, it's yours.
Countless people have been killed, and it is your fault. The world is on fire, and it's your fault. Was it worth it? Was it? When are you gonna realize that every problem cannot be solved with a bolt? When you first came here, I gave you the choice to walk away. You chose not to. In the face of God, I'm making you that offer one last time. Put down your guns.
I'm not doing that.
You take your friends. You leave me my flock. And you go in peace.
Go in peace. You're fucking insane.
Is he? We never should have been here in the first place.
You know what to do, Rook.
Yeah, I know.
Watching. Every slight, every injustice, and every choice reveals our sin. John was wrong. Your sin is not wrath. You'd rather watch the world suffer and burn than swallow your pride.
Oh no, I can't.
The Lamb broke the sixth seal, and lo, there was a great earthquake. And the sun became black, and the moon turned to blood.
You're not going anywhere, bastard. Come on, get up, get up, get up, get up. Get up, get up, get up.
And you threw it
Oh, damn. Oh, come on, really? You too? Oh, come on. Come on. Someone help me up. Revive the son of a bitch.
What the fuck happened?
Your cousin is falling now. Stand before us, Joseph.
This is totally fucking crazy. What the fuck is he coming back?
You've got everything you earned.
Not here. Revive. Come on, stay up. Shh. Come on. Shoot. Just...
Be gone, demon.
Ouch. Ow. 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 Why am I keep dying like this? Oh, come on. Revive. Revive. Get up. Get up.
Joseph C. Am I right, amigo?
Oh, Jesus.
Come on. Yet, I don't.
Forgive them, Father. They know not what they do. And when the Lamb opened the seventh seal, there was silence in heaven. And the seven angels before God were given seven trumpets. And there were noises, thunderings, lightnings, and an earthquake.
Joseph Seed, you're under arrest.
And I heard a great voice from the temple say to the angels, go your ways and pour from the vials the wrath of God upon the earth.
You bastard.
It is finished, child.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Sing great. How sweet.
Let's see.
Jesus.
Kind of hard to do that. That idiot set off nukes. Where is he? No, Dutch.
You know what this means? It means the politicians have been silenced. It means the corporations have been erased. It means the world has been cleansed by God's righteous fire.
God had nothing to do with that. You did that. Son of a bitch.
I waited so long for the prophecy that God whispered in my ear to be fulfilled. I prepared my family for this moment. And you took them from me. I should kill you for what you've done. Left now. You're my family. And when the world is ready to be born anew, we will step into the light. I am your father. And you are my child.
You're sicko.
And together we will march to Eden.
You know, that's the first time I ever beat in Far Cry 5. I gotta say, I'm actually surprised. I wonder if anything happened. And after this, I might go ahead and do the DLCs. See how long they will take. So I think the official ending is me leaving, coming back with the National Guard, or accidentally hit a tree. So yeah, this is what I'm going to call it for this video. We took down the guy, and yeah, if you guys like it, make sure you leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace and rock on.